I just want to reiterate, and I know I've said this probably numerous times, but I think this is an excellent step forward in finally getting some information on the impact of the two tax rates that we have, essentially one on businesses and one on residents. And this will give us a useful tool in going forward, and I look forward to the advisory committee that was put together continuing to meet and ultimately making a recommendation not only to the city, but to the school board, which is important, vital part, and constitutes a large part of our tax bill. So hopefully we can, whatever decisions we make regarding what next steps to take regarding the homestead or non-homestead tax, that we'll be able to do it in unison with the school board. And so I look forward to those results, and hopefully the advisory committee will meet soon too.